Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, thank you for joining me. I'm Katie and we're on day 7 of Mermay. So today's prompt is tranquil, which is absolutely fine by me. It just means I've done a full week of Mermay and maybe on this one I can just take it easy a little bit. So I'm using my trusty liner. This seems to be the running theme with the majority of the Mermay prompts I'm doing here. It's just really handy. They are just quick drawings as well. The paper I'm using is the Canson The Wall. It's called The Wall by Canson, if that makes any sense. And it's got the texture of Bristol board, but it can really take a punishing. And usually nothing comes through on the other side, which is true, it doesn't. And this is another marker pen one. I've decided to use some dead and dying markers because it's just ideal for this, just to get some different levels of tone. And I'm going in there with some isopropyl alcohol because my special marker blending fluid just dried up one day. And I'd sealed it up fully, but it just dried up. And it wasn't very cheap, so I thought, what the heck, let's just use the isopropyl alcohol. And I've used the really high strength stuff, so there shouldn't be too many other things in there. It's basically neat alcohol, and it stinks. However, I went on a bit of a tangent there. Let's get back to being nice and tranquil. So it's a really nice way of adding some textures as well. I actually wanted the colouring to be quite loose on this in some areas and quite detailed in others, and it's ideal, and it's a great way to use up half of these dyeing markers. Look, there's a spectrum noir, speaking of which. Anyway, you might have noticed that she's balanced on some nice pebbles in her fishbowl and she's sitting in a very tranquil position. However, I wanted her to have Claudia on there, and I seem to have forgotten to put her on there, so whoops. And Claudia and our mermaid friend here were supposed to have the same hand posy, so her hands are sort of looking more like claws than sort of in the lotus position where you have your hands. And she was supposed to be mirroring that on the top of her head, but I forgot to do that, didn't I? Never mind. However, this one and the one with the tsunami, I think these are like my favourite ones so far. Let me know in the comments which one your favourite's been so far on this first week. Really like to hear it. And I just want to say thank you so much for everyone who's been commenting and watching along. Honestly, it really does mean a lot to me that you're enjoying this. And if you're doing Mermay as well, it's just nice that you're doing yours at the same time and we're all just sort of bouncing off each other a little bit. So, you know, I do read your comments and I do reply to them, and I love seeing what you guys pop down and what your thoughts are. Anyway, we've got to the majority of the alcohol blending done here, and because it does travel a lot on this paper and there's not much you can do once it's down, I thought it would be a great idea to crack open the paint markers and just tidy some of those areas up. So where the fish bowl is, I tidied the area up there, and I've coloured in her skin tone and her hair because the colour's just interrupted, and if I'd used marker pen to do that, it would have layered and it wouldn't have covered anything up. And I wanted this to be quite neat and tidy, even though it is a quick one. I also decided to re-outline everything on here because it just wasn't quite standing out enough. And you know, I do like to outline things twice. It's a bad habit I've gotten into. However, I do like how it's taken on a nice form from this. And I don't know, I'd like the balance on this as well. It's just, I'm really happy with how this came out. Can't you tell? Now, I must admit, the Poscas worked brilliantly on this paper, which I shouldn't be too surprised about because it was quite smooth and it just went on like a dream. It was lovely and even and didn't chew the paper up at all. Anyway, we're all done. I really hope you've enjoyed this video. I felt nice and relaxed while I was painting it, or drawing it, whichever. Anyway, a massive thank you for watching, and if you liked this video, please give me a thumbs up and drop a comment as well. I do like to hear what you think. And of course, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Anyway, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!